Okay, ladies and gentlemen, bands number 6 are now ready. Mr. Adjudicator, if you are ready, please give a very warm welcome to the East Yorkshire Motor Services Band and their musical director, Mr. Alan Morrison.
Thank you very much, and welcome to an American Dream programme of American music presented by the East Yorkshire Motor Services Band. We opened with music from Sweet Charity, the musical aptly entitled I'm a Brass Band. We'd like to move on with some very sad music by Ennio Morricone from his film score Once Upon a Time in America. As I said, it's very sad music. It's about a young girl that tries to escape the ghettos of New York, chasing her dream of being an actress, but suffers heartbreaking traumas on her journey. It's a cornet solo. Please give a warm welcome to the band's principal cornet, Neil Day. Deborah's Theme by Ennio Morricone, played by Neil Day. Well, in complete contrast to that, Spike Jonze was an American band leader in the post-war era. He had a very zany kind of sense of humour, and some of his sketches on his television shows were absolutely amazing. We'd like to do a version that he did of 12th Street Rag, the jazz classic, and it features Mark Unsworth with his fast diminishing trombone. One, two. Thank you. The American Civil War was perhaps one of the most brutal wars in history. And funnily enough, quite a lot of music came out of it, believe it or not. William Hymes put together a lot of the tunes and melodies from that era. And we'd like to close our programme with the American Civil War Fantasy by William Hymes.